A frog sitting by the edge of a pond may seem like something simple, but it took a lot for it to get there. Let's follow the life cycle of a frog from egg to adult. Frogs typically lay their jelly-like eggs somewhere wet, often in the water. 2 to 3 weeks after being laid, these frog eggs are ready to hatch into tadpoles. Freshly hatched tadpoles will eat what remains of their eggs. The nutritious yolk is full of protein that will help fuel their rapid growth. Don't be fooled. Those aren't hands. These tadpoles hatched with external gills. Since tadpoles do not have lungs yet, they need a way to get oxygen from the water in which they live, and they do that with a set of gills. As the tadpoles grow, these gills are quickly covered by a flap of skin, but they won't disappear entirely until the frog is nearly full grown. Unlike adult frogs, tadpoles cannot go on land and have long tails they use for swimming. In addition, tadpoles are herbivores. For the first 6 weeks of their lives, they will eat almost exclusively plants. Small tadpoles will eat soft plant material like algae, moss, and duckweed. They have long intestines, well suited to digesting plants. As they grow, their intestines will shorten and they will begin to hunt insects. Between 6 and 9 weeks after hatching, the back legs will appear. These tiny legs are extremely fragile and are not yet ready to be used. Other changes are taking place too. The tadpole's body is getting longer and its head is becoming more distinct. The front legs grow inside the tadpole's body, visibly wiggling beneath the tadpole's skin before they eventually emerge. Now it looks almost like a tiny frog with a tail. At this stage, a tadpole is sometimes called a froglet. In the final phase of metamorphosis, many different changes will take place. The froglet's mouth will change from the fish-like mouth of a tadpole to the wide jaws of a frog, complete with a long, sticky tongue. Its intestines will shorten and change as the froglet switches from a plant-based diet to a carnivorous one, and it will begin to eat insects and other invertebrates. The tail shrinks and disappears as it is absorbed back into the body. Finally, the gills stop working as the lungs take over and the tiny frog emerges from the water, only about 3 or 4 months after hatching. I hope you enjoyed watching a tadpole transforming into a frog today. Goodbye till next time.